What's up, my people? As long as Tuesday, so we're gonna have video every Tuesday about trying not to laugh. So that's new thing gonna be on the channel. Yeah, trying not to laugh every Tuesday at 8 p.m. Yes, sir. 8 p.m. 10 p.m. Yeah, but I'll try to make it 8. So gonna be kind of sick thing. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Right now, let's start our first try not to laugh video. Hope you all gonna enjoy it. And I'm trying my best not to laugh. That was the video about. So hope you're gonna enjoy it. Let's start. I seen we already. So let's start with the first video. I'm gonna try my best not to laugh, you know what I'm saying? Oh bosses, I don't even know what I'm doing, like is it more reels? I don't know how to, I think here. Yeah. Ready? Let's go. Let's start with the first one.
It's for that big man. I don't think you have the facilities for that big.
Wait, he said, my homie, you coming out tonight? Me? Yeah, of course, my brother.
I don't think you have the facilities for that big man. I don't think you have the facilities for that big man.
I get it. I don't think you have the facilities. Oh my.
For that big man. I don't think you have the facilities for that.
Okay, it's good, but it's not funny still. I didn't love it, so it's not. Rare 5 leg.
I have never seen an elephant with 5 legs. Of course, it's rare, not just the color. It has 5 legs. As a crazy style. Y'all, I see you yesterday. I have.
It's not funny, is it? It's not funny. It's not funny.
Brother to brother, if your woman have this in your house, don't do dirty stuff. Because when you are sleeping, you're gonna wake up with no ding ding hanging around. So be careful. Brother to brother, if your woman have this in your house, don't do dirty stuff. Because when you are sleeping, you're gonna wake up with no ding ding hanging around. So be.
Okay, that was good. That was good. That one is good. That was
about 1 a.m. in the kitchen eating chicken. If my parents wake up, they gonna listen a lot. We didn't make any noise in the kitchen. It was just a little baby boy eating chicken. Hey. Chicken eating chicken. 1 a.m. in the kitchen eating chicken.
Hello.
Hello.
Is that in the background? I said, what, your family? Oh, you have a wonderful family. You have a beautiful family. You're the loving family, okay?
Thank you.
All right, have a nice day, all
right?
Thank you. I'm going to speak to you.
Hello?
Shut the fuck up. Hello?
Hello?
I didn't love, but what's wrong with the speed? Thank you. Bro. Well, he was humble, yeah. You got a positive energy and that, so.
Hello?
Shut the fuck up.
Why? Just keep it easy. The switch is different. Okay, let's go to the next one. It's not even, wait. I didn't save that, did I? I didn't save that, wait. It's not even a video. That's why, don't send me random shit, so I'm just gonna save it for nothing. Don't send me random shit. I don't want to save some stuff that I don't even know where is it. Oh my days. Send me a video that's funny.
She my little poor thing.
And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching old swings.
Every time I fuck without a rubber, I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it undercover, cause I don't kiss and tell.
Shorty a little patty. She my little boo thing.
You have to come with me.
Why should I? Because you're gonna be a father.
I'm pregnant?
No. I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant too?
Yes. You have to come with me.
Why should I?
Because you're gonna...
He's mad. Okay, he's mad. Okay, okay. And so, someone in the comments say, and that's probably why she loves him. Okay, he's mad. Fuck. Okay, that's okay. That's the first video that I loved on. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, when you realize that this man gonna raise you for the next 2 years. When he leaves the party. Oh no. Look, if the shirt first thing. Now, even her face is changed. That's my thing. But I didn't love her.
Babe, and if police were definitely for Washington.
That's not even funny.
He didn't really win yet. When he hit last night, I had to ask, is it in yet?
Wait a minute. Oh my days. Nah, let's wait for DC Young now. Let's see. Yeah, what you're gonna do? What you gonna say?
You cannot be talking about my.
Oh, he didn't really days. He just killed her. That's not funny.
You say this house is so small and I never have any privacy. They say I wish I had a house so that I could see.
I'm not gonna continue that. Nah.
You ready, Emily?
Yeah.
Name the three kings that have brought nothing but happiness.
Smoking, drinking, and fucking.
You ready, Emily?
Yeah.
Name the three kings that have brought nothing but happiness.
Smoking, drinking, and fuck.
You ready?
She was about to say, you know that. That's not funny though.
Who I was dancing to? I got to America.
You ready, Emily?
Let's watch this.
I had no clue I was dark until I got here. I got to America and I met some people and I'm like,
yeah.
He said, you black? I said, of course we are black. He said, no, you black as shit.
You black as shit, okay.
That's what the thing is. One guy told me I look like under the bed.
Oh no.
Yo, have you looked under the bed? It's... Dark as fuck under the bed.
I never looked under the bed before, but this is dark as fuck. So what was I
trying to for? They told me I look like I have no bright ideas. They said the difference between me and midnight is 11:59.
The difference between him, and the midnight is 11:59. Oh my
god. Shut up, man. They said when God said let there be light, I was out of town.
I don't wanna continue, I don't wanna know. They said to him, when God said let it be light, he was out of town. Oh my days. Racist, man.
They told me I have to wear white gloves before I eat chocolate. So I don't bite my fucking.
Man, yo, listen, I just want to know how you hot on the
bed. Somebody told me Stevie Wonder. They told me Stevie Wonder sees me every day. That's dark as. I had no clue I was.
Ha ha. That's that. Oh my days, bro. Okay, we're about to end the video. Yeah? That's the end of the video, boys. But this one, that's really hit me different, bro. No, my days. Okay.
I had no clue I was. But
that's the end of the video. We're gonna listen to you. We're gonna listen to it one more time as it ends the video. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I had no clue I was dark until I got here. I got to America and I met some people and I'm like, he said, you black? I said, of course we are black. He said, no, you black as shit. I said, what the fuck is? One guy told me I look like under the bed.
Oh, no.
Wait, have you looked under the bed? It's dark as fuck under the bed. They told me I look like I have no bright ideas. They said the difference between me and midnight is 11:59.
Shut up, man.
They said when God said, let there be light, I was out of town. They told me I have to wear white gloves before I eat chocolate. So I don't bite my fucking fingers.
Like this.
Somebody told me Stevie Wonder. They told me Stevie Wonder sees me every day. That's dark as I had no clue I was dark skin until I got here. I got to America.
Oh my, I just wonder how he holding on that. But it's dark humor literally, yeah. Is that one kid who disappeared every time the class light turned off. Oh my, there's no, those racist people, they can't say that. He can only tell dark jokes. Maybe he can do. Oh my fucking world. Oh my day, that's the end of the video. No, I'm not having that anymore. Okay, before I end the video, that's the first one. I try not to laugh and I try my best actually. But the difference between him and the midnight is 11:59. I can't pass that. Anyway, see you in part 2 next week, next Tuesday. Peace out.